Oh my fucking god! I called for the ball 1,649 times. I didn't get it.
I've been running some scans. There's a cavern that intersects with one of Zold's tunnels.
Zavala, listen. I've studied the log. Rasputin was barely able to stop Zold the first time. I hear it too. Give me a minute to analyze the signal. Maybe I can figure out what it is.
The interference is getting worse, but I'm starting to pick up a pattern. Do you hear me?
I'll need more data to be sure. But yeah. Might be an encoded message.
The energy in this relic is volatile. Try throwing it at the crystal. It looks like the hive have been busy down here.
Keep going. According to scans, there's a large chamber where all the tunnels intersect. That makes it the most likely spot for Zold's speed ground.
Look at the size of these tunnels. Zold must be immense.
Meaning Zold is stronger than we thought.
Stay on your sparrow. Stay on your sparrow.
In a world where your center passes the ball. I like three guys.
They were chanting in an archaic form about a priest, Nocris, and how he was
living. You go, you go.
What could possibly qualify as heretical for the hive?
This is some kind of holy space. They're readying another offering for Zold. Something about resurrection.
Yeah! Okay, when you get on your sparrow. Oh.
The feeding ground is right below us.
I've decoded the interference pattern. Akka, Ire, Yule, those are names, Guardian. Ancient, powerful names.
I'll get the left side.
Anna. That's not in the center. That's where we can place the fragment.
I like nuts.
Look at me when I'm kissing you.
Just you?
No, I mean just you right now. Oh, now I gotta edit that out. Should I just put a song over it? Well, actually, you loaded in first, so you only need your perspective.
Guardian, where are you?